Big news for drone fans. DJI has officially confirmed the launch date for the much-anticipated Mavic 4 Pro, and along with it, the drone community is buzzing with strong signs that its compact sibling, the Mini 5 Pro, is also right around the corner. Credible leaks from reliable industry insiders now suggest a September 2025 release window for the Mini 5 Pro, just in time for peak shopping season. And if the early rumors are true, this won't be a simple refresh. It might just redefine the entire sub-250G drone category. What sets the upcoming Mini 5 Pro apart is its ambition. DJI appears determined to take the ultralight drone segment to new heights, both literally and figuratively. Crucially, the drone is expected to stay under 249 grams, which is a key detail for users in regions like the US and Europe, where this weight class avoids many regulatory hurdles. Pilots will be able to enjoy flight freedom without mandatory registrations, certifications, or additional red tape, so long as they stick with standard accessories. Now, onto the exciting part, rumored features. The standout upgrade? A 1-inch camera sensor, a major leap from the Mini 4 Pro's 1.3-inch sensor. This enhancement would drastically improve image quality, boost low-light performance, and provide a better dynamic range. For creators who rely on portable gear without compromising image quality, this could be a game changer. It opens the door to professional-level content from a drone that can fit in your backpack. But there's more. Whispers from reliable sources. Hint at LiDAR, light detection and ranging integration. A first for a consumer drone in this size class. If DJI really does bring LiDAR to the Mini 5 Pro, it could set a new standard for obstacle detection and mapping, especially in dim or complex environments. This would be a giant leap forward for aerial safety and intelligent flight features, especially when navigating tight or unpredictable spaces. Battery life is also expected to take a serious step up. Some reports suggest the Mini 5 Pro could offer up to 50 minutes of flight time per charge, a significant jump from its predecessor's rated 34 minutes. That's not just an upgrade, it's a whole new flying experience. Longer flight sessions mean more time to frame shots, scout locations, and capture the perfect footage without constantly swapping batteries. Transmission range may also see a massive boost. It's rumored the Mini 5 Pro will utilize DJI's latest video transmission tech, potentially offering up to 25 kilometers of range. This expanded reach would allow for ultra-stable, low-latency video feeds across extended distances, ideal for wide-area shooting or remote landscapes where connectivity and clarity are essential. And yes, DJI hasn't forgotten content creators. Like the Mini 4 Pro, the upcoming model is expected to feature a native vertical shooting mode, perfect for TikTok, Instagram Reels, and YouTube Shorts. This feature has become a must-have in today's content-first world, and its inclusion cements DJI's commitment to modern storytellers who want maximum flexibility without carrying bulky gear. Timing-wise, a September launch places DJI in an ideal spot to dominate the holiday tech market. It's a move we've seen before. Late summer or early fall launches have historically worked well for DJI's consumer-focused products. If this release sticks, expect it to make waves just ahead of Black Friday, Cyber Monday, and year-end gifting season. Retailers and DJI fans alike will be paying close attention. That said, a word of caution for those thinking of customizing their drone. Adding third-party accessories, especially high-capacity batteries, might push the drone above the 249 drain limit. If that happens, you could face local drone regulations, including FAA registration or remote ID requirements in the US. To stay in the regulation-free zone, it's safest to use official DJI accessories designed for lightweight compliance. Design-wise, DJI is likely to stick with the winning formula, a foldable, compact body, built with lightweight materials and improved heat management. Usability is expected to be top tier, with intuitive controls, updated app integration, and smarter battery handling, all packed into a rugged frame built for travel and adventure. And what about price? While nothing official has dropped yet, projections based on past releases suggest a launch price between $850 and $900 USD. Considering the significant upgrades, a larger sensor, longer flight time, potential LiDAR integration, and improved range, that price point seems justified. It's still below the cost of DJI's larger Mavic models, offering high-end features in a more accessible, ultra-light package. In the bigger picture, the DJI Mini 5 Pro could represent a turning point for lightweight drones. If DJI delivers on even half of these rumors, the Mini 5 Pro won't just be another drone, it'll be a flagship in a new class. One that merges ease of use with near-pro features, giving content creators, hobbyists, and professionals a compact tool that doesn't hold back. Whether you're capturing cinematic landscapes, creating travel vlogs, or diving into aerial real estate footage, the Mini 5 Pro looks set to deliver serious performance without the heavy footprint. And with its rumored release only a few months away, now's the perfect time to evaluate your drone gear and decide if your current setup is ready for retirement. We'll be keeping a close eye on this release, tracking leaks, confirmed specs, and hands-on impressions as they emerge. If you're into aerial tech and want the latest on cutting-edge drones, make sure to stay locked into technology in the future. This might just be the lightweight drone of the year, and maybe the future.